start out the move with TikTok foundations to establish a rhythm, followed by a setup touch, and then the move, and repeat.